Hello and hi friends, I would like to welcome each one of you to this my new video that is about the types of air dryers. Friends, air dryers are one of the most common equipment which were used in the industry for getting moisture free air at the desired dew point. So friends, let us discuss and see what are the different types of air dryers and how are they used in the industry. So friends, we are going to discuss these four types of dryers in this video. First one is simple air filter and moisture trap type dryer. Second one is refrigerated dryer. Third one is deliquescent type dryer. Fourth one is adsorption type dryer with heater and without heater, that is heatless. So in this video, we are going to discuss this four type of air dryers. So friends, let us discuss first the simple air filter and moisture trap type dryer. Friends, this kind of dryer is basically fitted at the end of the compressed air to be sent for the utility. As we can see in the compressor, that mostly this kind of dryer are very commonly found. And what are the parts of this dryer? Let us discuss. It consists of body that is typically made of glass or plastic. Secondly, baffle, deflector cone, and filter. Friends, this kind of dryer act as a air filter as well as moisture trap. It does both the thing. As we see the diagram below, how the air get in into the dryer and how the moisture trap, there is a deflector cone, there is a filter, and how the air after getting through the deflector and through the baffle plate and the moisture get trapped at the bottom, and there is a drain plug through which the moisture get drained and the air get out, which is cleaned and moisture free. And there is a symbol for this type of air dryer. So this is the simple air filter and moisture trap dryer. Now friends, we are going to discuss the refrigerated type dryer. In this type of dryer, the air chills to just above 0 degree centigrade, condensing almost all water out and collecting the condensate in the separator. The efficiency of the unit is improved with a second heat exchanger in which cold dry air leaving the dryer pre-chills incoming air. The air leaving the dryer has a dew point similar to the temperature in the main heat exchanger. The refrigerated dryer give air with a dew point sufficiently low for most processes and where we required the absolutely dry air. So friend, this is the type of refrigerated type of dryer. Next, we would see the deliquescent dryer. So friend, next type of dryer which we are going to study is adsorption type dryer. The basic part of this dryer are heater, tank, drain valve, rotary valve. So friend, in this kind of dryers, the moisture get collected in the tank, and the material which is used in the tank is basically granular type of materials, that is silicon dioxide, or the materials which can exist in hydrated or dehydrated states. Sometimes the activated alumina is also used. As we see, the moisture in the absorption material in the tank get absorbed by the material which is in the tank, like silicon dioxide or activated alumina, and the moisture which is absorbed is released by heating as we were use the heater. Here we see that the two columns are used. At any time, one column is drying the air while the other is being regenerated by heating and the passage of a low purge air stream. As shown, the column A dries the air and column B is being regenerated. The rotary valves are operated automatically at regular intervals by a time. There is an instrumentation time setter, and this is how the adsorption dryer works and with the heater. And next we would see that without heater how the adsorption dryer works. As we see that the adsorption type dryer in which heater is not used, the procedure is almost same, just the heater is not used. Instead of that, the moisture is drained out through the vent. And here we see that the both columns are used. At a time, only one column is drying the air while the other is being regenerated with the passage of a low purge air stream. The column A dries the air and the column B is being regenerated. Mostly this kind of adsorption type dryer are also known as regenerative type dryers. So friend, we see the different types of dryers. If you like the video, please subscribe, and I would like to see the comments what you think about this this kind of video, and what could better we could do. And thank you very much for watching this video.